talking about visceral storytelling. Obviously, Gangs of London season two now with us. How excited are you for that? And why do you think that is a story that continues to capture our imagination so ferociously?
I think one of the reasons is because it really represents London in a really cool, not necessarily positive way, but it's like, you know, everybody's in the show. Every nationality, every culture. Which obviously our city is and represents. So I just think there's something in there for everybody, and it's just, it's really good storytelling, and even though it's violent, it's kind of beautiful at the same time.
I'm curious, after the traumatic and turbulent events of season one, what were you most interested in storyline-wise about where you were able to take things in season two?
I wanted to see what the writers were going to do with Shannon, and I'm really pleased with where they took her. I mean, Corinne Hardy describes her as a kind of black widow spider. She's got her fingers in all the pies, and yeah, that's what she is. And I'm really happy to be a part of it.